Hello everyone, just a quick garden update. My greens garden's doing really well. This is the perpetual spinach. They would be much bigger, but I've been eating off of them. It's growing really well. And over here is the rainbow chard. You see, I've been eating off that too. Pak choy is doing really well. Zoom in on this one here. The kale's finally started growing. Over in this garden, do you hear that woodpecker over there? Oh, it stopped. This is my oak right here, just a few inches tall now. I just got through thinning them out. It's next to my hand there, you can see how tall it is. Guess it's about 8 inches. Two rows of those. It looks like I'll be harvesting something today. I have some beans here. I'll pick those today. I have some cucumbers here too. I'm trying not to jerk the camera all around. I know I do that. If I remember correctly, I can't remember what kind this is, but I think on the package it showed them being smaller cucumbers, so I think they're supposed to be picked like that. I have some more down here. Here's one. Some more beans here. My lemon squash have lots of blooms, and some of them have a few little squash growing on them. If I can find one over here, I'll show you. Some of these really grew up to be massive plants. Let me bend down on the ground here, I'll show you how big this one is. Oh, here's a little squash. Right here. And there's one there. Saw another one over here on this plant. Oh, there's one down there. A few more days, I'll have some squash. Pumpkins are doing pretty well. My four pumpkins. These are the ones that are supposed to grow 40 feet long, 40 feet vines. This one's the biggest plant so far. I don't think I'm gonna have any tomatoes this year. This one's about the tallest one I have. That's about 5 or 6 inches or so. Our first freeze is usually October, so maybe I'll get some. That's about it for right now. Thanks for watching.